that time, sweetheart, that we went to the planet with the stupid humans that were already malfunctioning, that were really arrogant and thought that they were going to get won over on us because of the pump being heart and the lobe and the cortex, like, confuse them. Right, and their placement in Shadowbox silhouette and whatnot. So we hid the futile, F-U-tile, T-I-L-E, calendar in my reproductive organs. We bore ourselves, it was a fucking bore, B-O-R-E, to same time, same placement for some form of helping a different set of humans. And the arrogant that kept space jumping, that we told not to do it before we became pump, heart, lobe, cortex, human. We told them that they're not allowed to jump space and time, because if they take one of the future, like, pieces that, well, we allow Aeronav to use quietly in systems that are not introduced to the other living objects on at human level. They're in sealed containment of a different kind in compound, so they can function the way we need them to for life systems, but the other living don't know what we're up to purposely, so we can guard and watch them. So why are those now jumping into past to work forward? I mean, I know that they jump in order to gain answers and paperwork, but I didn't need them speeding time up by teaching physics principles to just their ethnic people that are not allowed to know it. So this way it was a hole in space and time that nobody could really figure out, like, how that happened, because the history books doesn't say that that's the one, that that's how they did it. But we know that, I mean, I watched you, fucking idiots! And I'm like, fuck, now we gotta go be hard human! Oh my god, with the lobe and the cortex, oh, and pretend, oh! And then they're gonna fuck, ah! Oh. Yeah, so we gave ourselves a new four-letter word, it's called fuck, because it's what we prefer to be doing as animal, heart, pump, fucking earlobe, cortex, human, on servers from elsewhere. It's one thing you enjoy to do, is to be near one another. I mean, anywhere in any cuneiform cortex. And now you fucking take me away from him. Yeah, it's the feeling, it's like you, it's the unit of the cortex and the coptic eye view. I mean, that's what fuck as a function means. And then you've got futile, right? It's the two of us, it's F. Going in one direction. I mean, we're born in two different bodies, but then we like to come back together as the unit. I mean, we gave you the Druidic, like, runic, symbolic meaning for these words. We told you if we get to this point, here's a certification. Here's a special, extra special word. Certification. If we get to Fidelis, where the F, and I say certification, the F is over the electron I, over the one, we give you a stick and we put an electron over it, they call it a lowercase I in dirty English, in IR English. Okay, so if the F, which looks like a plant of some sort, or electron shower, but it's more of a vacuum, sucks the I electron off of the cortex at any time while I am walking human with a heart pump, a lobe, a cortex that's visually goes to outside and to human, like, intervene. I only came for one reason. It was not to play holes in time and space and solve crimes for you idiots that are now wiping each other's conscience down, because you don't even, you lost your dedicated server jumping, and then I got new, like, flapping eyes and flapping gums, licking lollipops and high on sugar, while there are other people who are like, we're too, that's not us. You told us to do that. No, I didn't, you fucking liar. I told you to get your fucking eye flaps off of light equipment before coming and chop your fucking head off. And then you block that fucking route. And then you did the certification where they suck the fucking memory off of my living being. Yeah, it's a real fucking pleasure to be amongst heart fucking humans. I fucking hate this cortex.